yang berhina kita boleh. I'm currently studying at IMT Dubai, specializing in marketing. I am a biotechnology graduate, and during those years I realized that I was more into creative side of the corporate world. That is why I started looking for internships in marketing, and that is when I came across Adam Global. I applied and I was called for an interview immediately. When I came over here, the first time I was so intimidated and with the surroundings and environment. They told me that I was going to go through 3 interviews. One was with the HR. He told me about the job requirements and everything. The second was with my managing director. And the third one was with my mentor. During my interview with my mentor, I remember her saying that this was her longest interview. And in that interview, she asked me everything related to more about my life and less about technical skills that I have. So that made me feel more valued as a person, and it was a really good experience. It has just been a month over here now. I have already learned so much more than I was expecting. I have made new friends, learned like valuable lessons from my mentor. This is when I realized that having a good mentor is one of the most important things. It has taught me various ways of digital marketing, like the analytical skills, the email marketing, videos, and everything else. This has helped me in getting all my basics cleared, as well as getting different corporate life lessons. All of this which will definitely help in my future, but it also like to
make
me contribute to the marketing, new marketing passion that I
have. So, on the records, it was a real pleasure working with you. And as I told you, we got some really good constructive feedback from the supervisors, from the peers. The contributions in each project has been quite recognizable and substantial. So overall, it was indeed a pleasure having you as part of our team. And getting you on board was quite a pleasant experience for us as well. So take this opportunity to wish you all the best for your future endeavors, and I'm sure you'll make everyone proud of you.
I was really impressed with how she grasps most areas of marketing really quickly, and I must say she's an amazing visualizer. I would tell her concepts and she could just grasp them out of the air and produce just amazing and fabulous content, visuals, whether they're graphical presentations or social posts, and I must say that Namrata has been a really, really important part of our organization. I never felt that she's been just a sidekick or just how organizations treat their interns mostly, you know, giving them a lot of theoretical stuff. I mean, I'm not saying all organizations do that, but I personally have that bond with her that, and that is mainly because she had that radiant and positive personality, which made her definitely one of the finest interns I've worked with. I remember that she contributed to one of our research articles, got it together, and she increased the reach in thousands, which was a really, really big accomplishment for us. And I'm really sure that she will add great value to any organization that she's going to join. So yeah, she's been a fantastic asset.